Hello there, all of the people of the my YouTube audience. Should I keep that intro? Tell me in the comments. Okay, so hi guys, Namco13 here. And today, we're going to be playing more Pac-Man World 2, one of the best games, nostalgically. I'm looking at this from a nostalgic standpoint. This is one of the best games ever. Like, seriously, it's great. I discussed a lot of my feelings for the game in the first episode. If you want to know my nostalgic feelings for this game, watch the first episode. Anyway, I've been really wanting to play more of this game, so we're gonna do more of it. Be doing woods. Gosh darn it. Well, this was definitely different music. Whoa, this is gonna be interesting. Variety. Oh geez. The camera's in the way, actually. Or I can just use the camera to play. No! Are you doing the challenge where you use the camera to play? The camera doesn't record the game as well, and it has really bad lighting problems. So it's kind of a challenge. This game can be pretty challenging at times. Whoa! The only reason I'm doing this is because the camera's in the way. Oh my god! Oh my god, that was so dumb. So the blue ones bounce a lot higher than the red ones. I get it now. Frick! I'm just being stupid right now, guys. It's my fault I'm dying, not the game's fault. Wait, my mom's here. She also loves the game.
Do you need some help, my son?
No.
What? Can I play?
No.
Can I play?
No, Mom, you can't play. Because this is my video. This is my video. It's acting like I'm trying to act like a spoiled child. This is my video. Can't be in my video, Mom. Because you're a mom. You're a lame mom.
Yeah, you better take that back.
I'm just kidding. Uh-huh. I'm just imitating.
Yeah, what did your lame mom take it on?
Can you talk to the viewers while I'm doing this?
No.
Why not?
I'd rather be playing.
Oh, come on! Well, this is my video. Maybe we'll do a video one day where you get to play this game on tape. My mom plays. I never call my mom outside when I'm not on tape. I just think I like calling her when I'm on tape. I never call her mom in regular life. There's something I thought of. Whoa, what's this? Oh, okay. That's very interesting. Die. Why is, like, the deaths in this game so violent for the enemies? Like, it seems like they're kind of violent. Jeez, there's a lot of tokens in this level. What the frick happened with the camera? That was not my fault. The camera just went crazy. That was not my fault. No, not the camera I'm recording the video with, the camera in this game. Yeah, that's literally the thing that ruins this game. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Why are you still talking to me about it? Well, frick me. Not literally. Like, seriously, like, just look how the camera starts. Jeez, the camera's in the way. And now I mean the camera that I'm actually recording with. I'm gonna look through the camera. Even though there's a slight lighting problem in that. Okay, seriously, I need to move a little bit so the camera's not in the way when I play it. It's almost kind of harder to do with the analog stick because it, like, moves you a bit more. Like, it moves you, it can, like, move you off the platform sometimes. Thank God I got another life. Even though it registers after it already. It registers at. The number registers before you actually get the life, which is weird. We get it already. We're the cat for no reason. Also, speaking of Big the Cat, why was he only in the Japanese version of Sonic Adventure 2? Am I wrong? Tell me in the comments. I don't want to talk about Sonic. This is Pac-Man. I mean, Pac-Man is, like, had a few games on Sega. Like, Pac-Man 2, which was extremely weird. And ditched the entire, like, style of the first game. Jeez. Like the more health you get instead of lives. Sometimes they bounce scarily high. Everything in this level. I'm finally just completing it. Seriously, that level took a lot of my lives away. It's not gonna get any easier from here. Maybe I'm just gonna, get all the, the strawberries. What if I just get 100% of this level, but then just miss that strawberry that I purposely missed? Then I'm gonna be like, frick! gaps, the little gaps, because you think you can just walk over them, but no. Jeez, I didn't know Pac-Man could hit his head like that. He's going backwards. No, it's not. Oh, I remember this section. That's like one of the most memorable sections right there. I still remember that section. Like, I always remember that one section. Some reason. I'm worried about my end, I'm dead. Please tell me I'm almost done. At least a little close. I see it's me. I see the puzzle now. Yay! It's one thing to beat the level, and it's another thing to get all the stuff in it. I just, right now, you can beat the game without collecting all the stuff, so. I'm fine with this. I'm fine with this. Not collecting every single thing. I do kind of want to find the maze in each level, though. Butane pain. He's like jumping around when it says pain. I definitely remember this, like, you have to use the metal, there's blue fire and stuff. Oh my god. Oh god, it smells bad too.
What?
Don't do that!
It's just dirt from the garden.
Ew! I'm not a gardener, okay?
It's just mud.
That's disgusting!
It is mud. Natural soil.
Oh, God.
How'd you like that?
What the frick? Way to make this level even harder.
Max.
Yeah, shout out to Max, by the way. Actually, there is a shadow, you just can't see it. This section... What the frick is with this section? This is a 3D game, for frick's sake! Die! got to be freaking me.
Doing here.
They're gonna kill you.
doing? What the frick were they doing, though, before I killed them? Same ending to the level.
Yeah.
That's stupid. I did it! That was hard! Now I understand why it's called Butane Pain. It's time for the next boss! Inky's Blade-O-Matic. Well, I don't stand a chance now because... Okay, I need to focus the camera. Come for the golden fruit, Pac-Man? Smokey wanted me to think of a good cutdown if you ever got to me. I think my saw blade should do the trick. Still use a closed shave. Your head is literally sticking out of the thing. I don't think so. Haven't gotten hit so far. Hopefully I won't. Well, geez, that's far. Actually, I think I've gotten hit before, but I got all my health back. Looks like in this picture. By the way, I'm happy they used Pac-Man's model from Pac-Man World for Smash instead of Pac-Man in the Ghost of the Adventures where he looks weird. I prefer his world design. Surprisingly, we still have some time for some more levels. Ice River Run. This is like one of the most memorable levels in this game. It's pretty difficult. Hey. God, it's hard for the voice crack. Hey, Mom. Don't you remember this level? Ice River Run.
Yes.
No, you don't. Come over here. Pac-Man!
It's great to see you. But I gotta go. Everything around here has changed since Spooky and the Ghost stole the golden fruit. Ghosts have been seen all around the mountain. Watch out for the red roll rams. They are unusually aggressive. You might want to give them a taste of their own medicine. What when they are dazed, blood bounce to finish them. Be careful out there, Pac-Man. All of Pac-Man is counting on you. Mom, you gotta remember this level. Come over here. Okay, this isn't the level I thought it was. I threw over run them. I'll definitely remember this level. This level, this music's pretty sweet, by the way. I should not focus on getting the collectibles so much. Try to get all the I sounded like I had like some sort of accent for a second. No, I'm only gonna try to get the fruit. Not all the fruit. Oh, so I'm supposed to roll into them and then pounce on them. Ice water, like, oh, no, it's not called ice water, it's just freezing water. Really cold.
ice was cold. Like, just, what if there was just a water brand called really cold water? It makes you really cold inside because you don't have any friends. Where with a bunch of people. That's the part there I'm talking about. I shouldn't go back and get the stuff. I just need to go. Yo. Those jumping fish are gonna frick me up so much. Do not go back for them. What did I just say to myself?
You're dead, son!
Second he's like, I'm gonna kill you, and then the other second he's like, run.
Yeah.
it's something that you aren't expecting. I mean, I was expecting it, but still, if you're not expecting that, that could really catch you off guard. Yeah, I really need to time these jumps better. So in this checkpoint, you automatically need to move forward. How'd they not hit me? Okay, so it doesn't go down. Oh! I'm so stupid! Jump and then do the thing. It's an R form if I was killing that one rep rule around in Pac-Man World 2. Okay, no. Okay, I think I know what I need to do now. I need to do it from farther away or something. Down? supposed to? Oh. No, no, you got to be freaking me. Oh my god, that was so close. No, no, come on. Okay, now I'm just fricked. Come on. This ice is freaking annoying. It was like this slide level. I guess I didn't press the save button. This is the last one I'm gonna have to do. Avalanche Alley is what I was talking about. I think. No, it's not. Okay, it gotta be the one after this, then. It's a ghost when it closes on to you. Or is that just me? At least I have an extra life. Same exact mistake. I still have infinite lives. What's with those snow levels and having infinite lives? What's with this? Ice is basically uncontrollable in Pac-Man. It's not not gonna work.
How the frick am I supposed to do this?
Side. flashbacks of memory of this game. I'm feeling nostalgic. I think that's what's happening right now. But not in the right ways. So my camera storage is almost full. Yeah. Well, let's see how far this thing can go. Probably not that far.